After 2,100 days of aggression and siege imposed on Yemenis, a human rights center has revealed new statistics on the destruction of infrastructure and the number of victims of the Saudi war on the nation.
We have monitored the crimes of the Saudi-led coalition on Yemen over the past 2,100 days. The total number of civilian victims of Saudi-led airstrikes stands at 43,397, including dead and wounded. Most of the victims are women and children.
According to the center, the Saudi Arabia's deliberate targeting of Yemen left more than 500,000 homes in ruin and displaced millions of Yemenis. Meanwhile, thousands of factories and economic establishments were destroyed, hampering daily lives of millions of Yemenis.
Nearly 7 years on, the Saudi-led coalition is still targeting the infrastructure of Yemen and committing massacres against civilians. The aggression comes amid the silence of the international community.
Since the beginning of war, educational facilities have not been spared either, as the Saudi-led coalition targeted 1,099 schools and educational centers, causing the deprivation of more than 2.4 million children of education. As for media facilities, 47 facilities have been targeted in clear violation of international human rights law. Observers say the massive number of casualties and damages reveal the extent of the plight caused by the Saudi coalition for Yemen in light of the continued neglect of the international community. Abdul Latif Al-Washali, Press TV, Sana'a.